What's going on, y'all? This is your boy Van with another tip of a cap. I know it's been a while since I've really done one. Just been busy getting acclimated to a new job and life stuff, really. As you notice, like in my bed right now is all my is my cap collection, all up in the storage and trying to reorganize it or whatnot. Just off finished watching the UW Huskies play. They beat some team that they should have beat. It's one of those FCS teams, formerly known as Division I AA. So it was a team that they put up a lot of points against and they should have. So, you know, now we're ready for Pac-12 to play and I'm looking forward to some big things. Got my third UW jersey on too, so... this hat we're going to showcase today is actually one I just received yesterday. I ordered it like a week ago from the New Era website. It was priced at like $20-$25. It was a discount, alright? So I got this. I'm surprised I realized I didn't have one of these, but this is a basic purple UW Huskies fitted in purple with the cool W and Huskies on the back. New Era, of course. Got it from the New Era website, order it, because it's discounted, at a discount price, so I copped it with a few other hats as well. And, I just needed a UW fitted that was actual fitted. So, this is the latest hat I got. I'm actually still waiting on some hats along the way that I ordered and all that other good stuff too, but, UW Husky purple, I got it because I went to the school, I graduated from there. I'm a big supporter of their football and basketball program especially, and this rep the U, the dub I should say, UW in the house. Coming up, it's been almost a month since I started my new job. I'm really enjoying that. Got to meet a lot of great people along the way, and looking forward to, all the things that will be coming up in life as well. So definitely just a tip of a cap for y'all there, UW Huskies, Go Dogs. Hoping for big things this year in Pac-12 play and college football, and then when it comes around, basketball as well. So check it out on Instagram, Twitter, YouTube video.